When we start the drill, no. Circle out. Come on. Right, hip is in. Right, keep him there. It's the first drop. Circle out. Right, possible but harder. So when I drop, the knee stays right, close to the fence. I do this. And the same issue now. When I knee drop, when I build, I'm still seeing this. Because it's the easy option. I have to keep my hips in. If I have to step around, I'll step around. Yeah, don't give up hip pressure. You can't afford to do this. I might keep banging on about it, but it's going to cost you a fight. Hips in and build. My shoulder pressure in there is, it should be disgusting. It's not this. Okay, I guess.